bicycle dance is simply poetry of the feet. While the dance movements mimic the fluttering of leaves in the cool breeze of a springtime morning. This form of rhythmic poetry is not easy to learn. The dancers practice Natya Shastra, which is the science of dancing, for years under the watchful eyes of their gurus or teachers till their bodies become a manifestation of the pure soul. Tonight, we have a handful of women in IDAC who have trained, dedicated and persevered to excel in one of the many Indian classical dance forms. They will perform four distinct dance forms in a single performance, namely Mohiniyattam and Kathakali from Kerala, Bharatanatyam from Tamil Nadu and Kuchipudi from Andhra Pradesh. Ladies and gentlemen, a classical dance performance. This performance has been choreographed by Dr. Sangeeta Skaria and choreographed again by Priyam Anand of the Upasana Dance Studio.
Thank you. ತಗದಿತ್ತ 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 ತಗದಿತ್ತ